Hello guys and welcome back to my channel. I have a new unboxing and review of this cool limited edition set released back in 2012 of Princess Jellyfish. I purchased this off of eBay because this is out of print, so it's no longer available. And this is not a new copy, this is actually a used copy. It's in perfect condition, kinda. A little falls here and there, but you know, a little glue can put that right back together. I adore this anime. This anime is amazing. It is by Funimation. It's just incredible. But before we get into the review and video and everything and talk about it and the characters, don't forget to subscribe to my channel. My name is Lilac Rose. Follow me on Instagram. If you are already not following me on Instagram, hit that like notification and that bell so you are notified every time I upload a video. That's including anime music videos. So before we get into more of this review, roll that clip. We didn't do it for the fame or the glory, but we went down in history. Yeah, we were legends, loving you, baby, it was heaven. Okay guys, so we are back here with the limited edition, which I've read. This is the limited edition Blu-ray box set of Princess Jellyfish. You can only get the Blu-rays with the limited edition release, and it's out of print, so good luck trying to find it. Right Stuff does sell the DVD version if you're okay with DVDs, but I do not like DVDs. I want to update to everything to Blu-ray because I am a Blu-ray fanatic. And I am excited to add Princess Jellyfish, the complete series, to my collection. So let's go over some of this this cool artwork. Sorry, I have my Febreze spraying in here. So yeah, here we have the main character right here, Tsukimi. Yes, definitely. She is like an otaku fangirl for Jellyfish, and this is her little jellyfish that she saves, Clara. And if you ever seen the anime, you can definitely, you know who Clara is. She's kind of like the narrator as well in the show, which is pretty cool. So right here we have, no, this is not a girl. I'm gonna let you guys know, this is not a girl. This is a boy. This is Kiryosuke, and he is, I don't want to say a drag queen, but just loves beautiful things and dressed up as a woman, and it's just, it's amazing. I love it. It's different for sure. So here we have the Aramitsu. That is their kind of club or where they stay. Mayaya, she is my freaking favorite on this whole series. I love Tsukimi, and I love Mayaya because she's just freaking weird with her like little figure collections and like is out there. Who else do we have on here? We have Gigi. She loves old men. I don't know what is with her and old men. It's just her thing. We have Banda. I believe that's how you say her name, Banda. And she loves trains. She's just a train fanatic. And you can see her right here with a little train. So it's just weird how they like their own little things. She likes figures. She likes trains. She likes old men. And she likes dolls. And that is Chieko, if I said her name right. I don't remember her name. I think her name is Chieko. But yes, she like makes these weird dolls that, yeah, they all live in the little house thingy together. As you can see, the spine here is beautiful purple. Kind of looks like snake skin, but you know, it's not. This is all a cardboard box, and here is the spine. It says Princess Jellyfish Blu-ray. As you can see, mine is a little bit damaged. I did pick this up for $30 used, so this is out of print, so I've seen more higher prices up there, and it's just ridiculous. Here we have Kiryosuke in boy form, which if you guys want to know what he looks like, this is what he looks like in boy form. This is Clara. This is Tsukimi. This is her brother, his uncle, and his dad right here. I don't remember the dad's or the uncle's name, but the brother's name I believe is Shu. Not Shu like the shoe. Yes, and here is the what I call her is the anime skank. She's kind of like the villain in this anime. Yeah, I'm trying to remember her name. Let me see. Oh, Shieko, I think that's what her name is. Shieko or Shoko, one of them. I don't know, I don't remember, but yeah, that's her name. But I do like the art style on here. It's drawn. It is like what this is what it looks like on the manga versions as well. I have not picked up the manga. I do want to pick up the manga. I'm happy to add this to my collection. So let's actually take these out since it's already unboxed. And yeah, we don't know how many, like, rated TV 14, Funimation. It doesn't say anything else on here. It has the warning signs, the price. Oh, here is the original comic by Akiko Higashimaru. That she is the person who created Princess Jellyfish. So it does have her on there. So yeah, let's put that to the side. And here we have both of the Blu-ray and DVD sets. Here's the Blu-ray and here is the DVD. Let's take a look at the DVD first. So here we have Princess Jellyfish and we have Shu right here. We have Kiranosuke. We have the whole group with Tsukimi and Clara. And it says DVD. It says disc 1 and 2 DVD. So this was in a long series. It was only 13 episodes. Oh, actually not 13. It was 12 episodes. 12 or 11. One of them. I think it's 11 episodes. Very short series for, you know, Funimation. I hate when animes only have like 12 episodes or 13 episodes. Like, come on now. But I guess that's how they do it to split it up. But the manga does continue more. This anime was released back in like, what, 2006, I think, or 2014. I'm not too sure, but this anime has been out for a while. And I fell in love with it when it was on Netflix and I watched it and it was amazing. It's so hilarious. It's funny. I love it. The art style is amazing. So let's open up the disc. As you can see here, we do have a Funimation postcard, which I don't use. I don't even know what these are for. Do they even give these out anymore in like newer versions of Funimation stuff? I'm just really starting to collect like anime DVDs back again. So you're going to see a lot of unboxings of anime Blu-rays and DVDs because I'm starting to get back all my collections since we're like quarantined. I used to collect anime Blu-rays and DVDs a lot, but I've stopped because, you know, Disney's been taking over my paychecks. But now that Disney is kind of like not really giving me good shit, so I've been I've been getting anime back again. So yeah, my room is a mixture of both. So here we have disc one and we do have Claire on here and it's white and it says Princess Jellyfish. I'm sorry for that little noise in the background. Here we have a spotted green jellyfish, which is a spotted jellyfish because there is a spotted jellyfish also in the show. They even show like behind the scenes and stuff on the Blu-ray because I did check this set out to see if it worked. You know, you gotta, because it's used, so it does. Everything is in perfect condition and they just gave me he gave me it in perfect shape. There's a little scratches here and there on the DVD, but I don't really watch the DVD that much, so I mostly watch the Blu-ray. Not too bad, a little scruffy, but that's it. I think it's mostly scratched from this thingy right here. What prevents the scratches is these. I hate this. This is like recycled plastic. I don't care for this. I know it's to save the trees. Fuck the trees. I don't care. But there's a little scruffy marks on here. Other than that, the both discs work because I did watch all 11 episodes on both of them. The Blu-rays and the DVDs. So each four discs work. So I am happy about that. As long as they work, I don't care. Here we have the disc one where it has the commentary. Everything's on here. Disc 2 that has everything in the extras. On the extras we have Princess Jellyfish Hironose and we have Go to Sisterhood Explorers. We have Tsukimi and Gigi's Jellyfish Tour. Yeah, so we have a few stuff. So if you don't know who Tsukimi is and Gigi, that is Gigi and Tsukimi is her right there. That is Tsukimi. So yes, they have a tour of them too. I guess they're voice actors. But yeah, here's some beautiful artwork of the Sisterhood Aramatsu. That is their clan, kind of like sisterhood name. Mayaya is freaking hilarious. I freaking love her. I want to cosplay as her. Oh my god. So yeah, let me put this back in here and we'll check out the Blu-ray. So that was a cool little art piece that you get with this. I'm kind of disappointed that Funimation stopped producing this anime, like, because the manga does go on more than the anime does, and I want a season 2 of Blue Princess Jellyfish, because this anime is, like, not very popular, but it's so funny, and it's so good. I guess it's because it's a girl anime, that's why. That's my only concern. If it's not Sailor Moon and Precure, it's not getting more than 13 episodes. So, yeah. So here we have Princess Jellyfish Blu-ray. So here we have Kuranosuke. Like I said, he loves to dress in fabulous clothes. He wears Chanel and Dolce & Gabbana and all that stuff. And we have a stuffed animal, Clara. We have the group that lives with him at his mansion. His mansion, here we have, oh gosh, I forgot her name, with the little afro. I'm trying to remember her name. Banba. There we go. Banba, I think. Tsukimi and all her jewelry. Yes, here's the back. And this is Princess Jellyfish, complete series. It's in gray with, kind of reminds me of SpongeBob, you know, with the jellyfish. So here we go. We're going to open this up. And we do have a purple disc for Blu-ray. Princess Jellyfish. And we have this tube with Clara on it, which is cool and pretty cute. So I'm going to take out the art piece, and here's what it looks like for the Blu-ray. It has Funimation and all rights to everybody, and here is the same thing. Here's the first episode, Sex and the Sisterhood. But yeah, this anime is freaking hilarious. I adore this anime, but yes, I'm so happy that this actually for $30, like, I paid it. It came in pretty good condition. I mean, it's not like new. And yeah, I was just looking around on eBay to see if this was even available on Blu-ray, because I freaking hate DVDs. I don't know, I just don't like DVDs. I think the quality is just crappy, especially if you're watching older anime that has a lot of dark scenes. You can't really see anything. So I love Blu-rays and 4K and all of that goodness. I would tell you, like, the audio and stuff, but it doesn't really say that on here. It doesn't say it on the box either. So I'm just gonna leave it as that. So yeah, that's pretty much my unboxing and review. Well, it wasn't really an unboxing. A review of Princess Jellyfish, the complete series, limited edition box set. That's no longer in print. This is out of print. So if you want to pick this up, you have to pick it up on eBay. I will leave the link down below of what Right Stuff does sell, the DVD. So if you want the DVD, you can go pick that up. It has a completely different art box than this. Yeah, other than that, you're pretty much stuck with just buying it off of eBay, and they're selling it for like $200. So I was lucky for finding this one for $30. I think one seller is selling it for $70. If I was you, I would buy it as soon as possible, or just watch it on Funimation, because this anime is so freaking good. And let's support it, because I really want a season 2, and I know a lot of people love this anime. This anime is not just for girls, it's so freaking hilarious, it's for everybody. So, Funimation, if you're watching this, like, give us a season 2. We definitely want a season 2 of Princess Jellyfish, because this anime is amazing, and it's funny. And yeah, so thank you guys so much for watching my unboxing tutorial review of Princess Jellyfish, the complete series. I hope you guys enjoyed my channel. Thank you guys so much for joining me on my channel. And don't forget to leave me some love and comment and subscribe. And I will see you guys on the next video. I am going to have a lot more unboxings and reviews of anime Blu-ray DVDs, and because I just bought a whole bunch from Right Stuff and eBay. So if you guys want to see a update of my anime collection to see where I'm at right now, just leave a comment on the bottom below, say, hey, we want to check out your anime collection, my Blu-ray anime collection, and I'll make a little video of that. other than that, my anime collection is pretty small. It's not too big, but I do have a complete series of like some stuff. So yeah, so definitely leave some love and like, and thank you guys for watching, and pick up Princess Jellyfish if you guys want to. It's on Right Stuff, so I'll leave the link down below. That's the only place that I know where they're selling the DVD. The Blu-ray is out of print, so if you want the Blu-ray, the only way for you to get it is on eBay or Amazon, because you can't find this anywhere. Mercari maybe have it, but I don't know, you might want to check around. I checked eBay and I saw this for the cheapest and I grabbed it. So have a good day and see you later, and follow me on Instagram at lilacrose1990. Bye.